والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
Okay, the last question from Brother Muhammad is regarding having birds as pets. He wants to know, can we have birds such as parrots and so forth and keep them in the house as pets, Sheikh?
Well, if you take good care of them, if you feed them properly, if you maintain their cleaning and so on, it is permissible. Al-Bukhari, may Allah have mercy on him, in his sound collection, collected a hadith narrated by Anas Ibn Malik, may Allah be pleased with him, that he had a younger brother, his name was Abu Umair. The Prophet liked to give nicknames mm-hmm. or kunya to even youngsters, mm-hmm. whether boys or girls. So the Prophet would pass by him and visit him occasionally and say, Ya Aba Umair, ماذا فعل النغير? And a Nughair was the name of a bird that he used to play with. Mm-hmm. So when the Prophet did not object to that, that means it is permissible. As long as you pay attention to the previous conditions I mentioned, that you feed them, you give them the water, and you take care of their cleaning and their livelihood. Because the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam also in another hadith indicated that a woman just entered fire for imprisoning a little kitten, that she neither fed it nor let it go to eat from the streets. So she entered fire because of imprisoning a little kitten until it died.
Jazakallah, very important. Jazakallah, Sheikh.